In this video, I'll show you how to disable Google Chrome automatic update. First of all, we'll check whether automatic update is turned off or on. We'll click on these three dots and then Help, then About Google Chrome. We see Google Chrome is checking for update. It means Google Chrome can be updated automatically. So let's see how we can turn off Google Chrome automatic update. To disable automatic update, we'll go to C drive. In my case, my OS is installed on C drive, but in your case, your OS can be installed on another drive. Simply go to your root drive and then go to program files x86 folder. You should open this folder, not this one. Even if you are using 64-bit version, still you should open x86 folder. Then go to Google folder. Now here you can see a folder name update. All we need to do is just rename this folder to Stop Google Chrome Automatic Update. I'm just renaming it to No Update. You can use any name, no problem. And from now on, Google Chrome will not be able to update automatically. Now if we go to Google Chrome help page again, this time we can see an error message. It says Chrome cannot check for update. It means we successfully disabled Google Chrome automatic update feature. So I think this one is the really simplest solution. If you already tried some other solutions like editing registry to disable or turn off Google Chrome automatic update, then you might notice that this solution doesn't work in all situations. Some might recommend you to stop updater plugin rather. In latest Chrome versions, I mean in 2018 Chrome versions, you will not see updater plugin too. On the other hand, the fix I showed you here will definitely work on 100% cases. And as said, this one is very simple solution too. Thank you for watching my video. Take care. Peace.